Today we are going to start a new topic of chapter 11, that is marketing mix. We know that the business environment is all the time it is changing, and marketing function we have to do in this changing environment. So the marketing activities are therefore it should be flexible enough to appreciate the changes in the business opportunity. To explain the marketing activity, it is convenient to divide the marketing activities into some basic elements. This division is necessary, and these elements are making the marketing mix. Alright, so let's try to understand here. The combination of variables chosen by a firm to prepare its marketing offering is called marketing mix. So what is the meaning of here? Here the firm is making some offering. So firm is preparing a market offering, and that offer means the products are offered to consumer, and for that purpose they are choosing the combination of variables are there. Like its price is there, product quality is there, or some promotional activity is there, or some place is there. So like that way, this combination of these variables are making the marketing mix. So here marketing mix is there. Some other words are also used, like product mix is there. What is the meaning of product mix? The total range of products offered by the company, it is called product mix. We must have to understand, because these words are coming again and again in the chapter marketing mix. They are using different variables. They are preparing one offer, and at that time there are some elements they are taken into consideration, like product is there, price is there, place is there, promotional activities is there. So all these combinations are making the activity of marketing mix. Different activities they are combined, and it is making the concept of marketing mix. So marketing mix is the combination of many activities in which we are offering something to consumer. So product mix is the total range of products offered by a company. So there are many companies are producing many kind of things, like toothpaste is there, shampoo is there, soap is there, or motorcycle is there, car is there. So many products are there. So many companies are making many kind of products, or some range is there. So all the products are offered by a company is called product mix. Promotion mix is made of these things, like public relation, advertising, sales promotion, and personal selling. So all this combination is called promotional mix. So for the promotion of product, whatever activities they are conducting, they are using public relation, they are using advertising, they are sales promotion, personal selling is there. So all these activities are used in promotion mix. We will see these things in detail. So let's try to understand the elements of a marketing mix. So here one more definition is given. Marketing mix, it represents a blending of decisions in four areas, that is product, price, promotion, and physical distribution. So these four areas are there. It is the elements of marketing mix, and the decision relating all these four things are called marketing mix. So marketing manager has to take the decision regarding all these things: product, price, promotion, and physical distribution. All these things, all these points we are going to understand in detail in the next videos. So elements are like this: the consumer is here, and product is there. Company is offering product at particular price, some with the help of some promotion at a particular place, that is with the help of a physical distribution is a used to reach the product should be reached to consumers. For that purpose physical distribution is important. Like that way these four things are there. Let's try to understand these four points. Here we can see product, price, place, and promotion is here. You can see when we are talking about product, the first element of marketing mix. So element of marketing mix, so product stand for goods and services. The product doesn't mean only physical product is there, but it means the services also that is offered by the company or organization. When the organization or company is identifying the need is there. When the need is identified by the market survey, afterwards they are planning to develop a particular product, and afterwards what they are doing analysis that the product will be satisfy the need of the consumer or not, for which they have developed. And if there is a need to change something, means that means this development of product is take place continuous, because the needs of the consumer are changing all the time. So after few periodical few intervals, they are continuously analyzing the product information and satisfaction level of consumers. And if there is a change, if the needs have changed, the product should be also modified. The important element of associated with product is a product mix. As we know that product mix means what? Product means total range of products offered by the company. So in that way, that other things are there, like product mix is there, product quality is there, product design is there, trademark is there, packaging is there, labeling is there, branding is there. So all these points we are going to see in detail, but right now you understand that the marketing mix have some four elements, and in product element these things are including in product element. So the factors related to product, like product mix, quality, design, trademark, packaging, labeling, branding, all things are including in product. So next one is price. So price is, what is the meaning of price? Price means the money that the consumer pays to purchase the product or services. So here some payment is there, they are payment to the supplier or manufacturer to get this product or services. So the price of the product is decided after the giving due consideration of a profit margin is there, the cost of making product is there, discount given to trade is there, possibility of selling price at different location, concept of right price. So many factors they are taken into consideration, afterwards they are deciding the price. So here it is depending on the pricing policy, it is depending on price level of other competitors, how many discount you want to give, and price change. In future you have to do the price change, you have to increase or decrease. So after taking consideration all these points, and afterwards they are deciding the price. Next is a place. As we know, when we are talking about place, place means the physical distribution of product. The product reaches to consumer through the channel of distribution. It also includes the logistic aspects of distribution, like warehousing is there, transportation is there, point of purchase is there. So all these things are including in place that is related with physical distribution. So here it is a decision related to channel distribution, what kind of channel you want to use, what kind of, after that, what kind of channels are there, afterwards you will select the channel, afterwards you will do the physical distribution and logistic decision you have to take, and inventory control is also taking an important decision we have to take. So all these things are also we are going to learn in next videos. But here we are trying to take an overview of four elements of marketing mix, that is product, price, place, and last is a promotion. So when we are talking about promotion, is the promotion mix. So here in promotion mix, the four things are there. We know that public relation, advertisement, sales promotion, personal selling is there. So these four things are including in promotion mix. Afterwards, advertisement is there, sales promotional activity is there, personal selling, publicity, public relation. So all these things are including in promotion. So basically promotion is communicating the information about the product and services to the consumer. So promotion is related with, you are informing the consumer about the quality of product, about the information of product, about the specialty of product or goods or services. Like that, you are communicating the information about the product. In promotional activity, we are doing this. We are giving information about the product to the consumer so that they can take the decision of buying. So here what happened, here the consumer will be convinced to purchase the product when we are communicating the information about the product. It's important element because it is using this promotion mix, advertising, sales promotion, and all these factors, decision related to all these factors they are taking in this. So here they are trying to convey the information related to the product so that consumer can take the decision of purchase. So these are four elements. So we have taken the overview, but all these four elements we are going to see in detail in next videos. Thank you very much.